The transducer changes the physical quantity into an electrical signal. It is an electronic device which has two main functions, sensing and transduction. It sends the physical quantity and then converts it into mechanical works or electrical signals. There are various types of transducer, like pressure transducer, piezoelectric transducer, ultrasonic transducer, temperature transducer, and so on. In this video, I will going to show you different types of transducer in practical applications. Pressure transducer. Pressure transducer is a special kind of sensor that changes the pressure force into electrical signals. These transducers are also called as pressure indicators, manometers, and pressure sensors. Pressure transducer is used to measure the pressure of the specific quantity like water, air, gas, or liquid by changing the pressure into electrical energy. Piezoelectric transducer. Piezoelectric transducer is a special kind of sensor, and the main purpose of this transducer is to convert mechanical energy into electrical energy. In the same way, electrical energy can be transformed into mechanical energy. Piezoelectric transducer is generally used to detect the stick's drummer impact in electronic drum pads and also used to detect the movement of the muscle, which can be named as acceleromyography. Ultrasonic transducer. The main function of the ultrasound transducer is to convert electrical signals to ultrasound waves. This transducer can also be called as capacitive or piezoelectric transducer. This transducer can be used to measure the distance of the sound based on reflection. This measurement is based on a suitable method compared to the straight methods which use different measuring scales. Temperature transducer. Temperature transducer is an electrical device that is used to convert the temperature of a device into another quantity like electrical energy or pressure or mechanical energy. Then the quantity will be sent to the control device for controlling the temperature of the temperature transducer. Temperature transducer is used to measure the temperature like air conditioning and ventilation. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. More update, please subscribe our channel, Learning Engineering, and get notification to press the bell icon.